We got some off-price cracked ice, some miles and miles of carpet tiles, TVs, deep freezing, David Bowie LPs, pool games, gold chains, wuss names and head a push, some Trevor Francis track suits from a mush and shepherd's bush.
Show's all about me, really. It sounds a bit selfish, doesn't it? But it's sort of really off the back of my my autobiography. I wrote my autobiography about 5 or 6 years ago. And I started thinking about things, obviously, and how it all started. So many people ask me, how did it start? Where did it come from? You know, how did you get there?
Right, come along, calm down.
Stories along the way, observations, people I've met, stories about them, stories about what happened to me, and eventually get to Only Fools and Horses, of course, which is, I suppose, the main point of the evening.
And I usually get this massive round of applause.
We'll cut prices at a straw.
And I talk about the effects it had on my life, some of the famous shows, you know, and stories about what happened during their shows. Yes, next spring, 2020, that is, I think starting about May sometime, I'll be out touring again, if anyone will have me. If you want to know the dates or any other information about my books or where I'm going to be, just log on to wigmorebooks.com. That's the website that'll give you all the links to various things. So hopefully looking forward to seeing you next spring.